Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. Another weekend is here, and this one's featuring an abundant supply of sunshine both today and tomorrow. Cool during the morning hours, but we'll warm back up into the 50s this afternoon. Pretty good breeze today, and yet again, it's a very dry day out there. So fire danger, once again, a concern, a significant concern at that. Fire weather watch in effect during the day, likely to be converted over to a warning later on. That's also been called a red flag warning, meaning burning just needs to be off the tables, no consideration. Fires will spread rapidly. We saw that happen yesterday during the afternoon hours down in Old Orchard Beach. High pressure ensuring lots of sunshine today, clear, cool tonight, and sunny and a little warmer tomorrow. But tomorrow we're going to have a change in the wind direction. So whereas today, coastline's going to warm up nicely with that northerly breeze, tomorrow we get more of a sea breeze developing. You can see the wind shift here. Now it's coming in off the cool ocean waters, which are only in the lower 40s. So that means the peninsulas, the islands, are only going to be in the 50s. Meanwhile, inland areas, upper 60s here on Sunday. You can see the numbers here. In fact, mountains will be nudging 70 degrees, upper 60s, Lewiston, Auburn, but cooler 60 before the sea breeze gets underway in Portland. Then look for temperatures to only be in the 50s. Here's my 8-day forecast. Enjoy your weekend, everyone. We've got some showers in the forecast come Monday.